Hey guys, it's Pokemon 101 here.
And the Demon Slayer 1.
That's Demon, D-E-A-M-O-N.
Sorry, the original name was, spelling was taken.
So yeah, and... No, we don't want to say. I just got here. Actually, I want to press start. We're back with more Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In the last episode, we learned the Nocturne of Shadow, and are now heading into the frightening Shadow Temple.
Scary.
So what you want to do here is you want to step right in the center. And you could use your fire arrows, but that's too tedious. So we're just going to use Din's fire, like we did in the fight with Dark Link. I still think that looks like a Dragon Ball Z move. And my dog is barking. I need to remember to put her in the garage, even though I told her to come out earlier. Oh, pro tip, you're going to want to have your Lens of Truth equipped. Not like all the time, but most of the time. Okay, maybe not most of the time, but some of the time. God, I can't. Okay, that is actually a hole. Let's see if I can aim. Inverted controls. I have truth. There. Now the trick, there's a trick that if you just spam it like this, it doesn't actually use up any magic. So, here's the... So basically, the thing here is, you have to get this bird, bug, bat thing to point to the real skull, and if we look, the only real skull is this one right here. I think it might be random, I'm not sure, but does this sign say the same thing? Only one with sacred feet can cross the Valley of the Dead.
Yeah, if I played this game, I would let you know, but
oh my god, I am so sorry. My dog just does not know when to shut up. I love her, but
maybe someone's up in here.
There you go. That's what you gotta do. One who gains the Eye of Truth will be able to see what is hidden in the darkness. So yeah, Eye of Truth really helps. Now, whenever you see these skulls with, like, the blue eyes, Shadow Temple, here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of brutal hatred. I think they all pretty much say the same thing. See? Oh. Yes, this is a fake wall. What is hidden in the darkness? Tricks full of ill will. You can't see the way forward. Yes, I can. Well, that was pointless. You know, you're being awful quiet. What is hidden in the darkness? Don't like this. Use some magic. Thank you.
It's gonna be. Oh, I was gonna say that's probably gonna be the big job.
Oh my god, stop that!
Shut up! No one cares.
I hate this. I'm gonna have my ocarina equipped. Just in case. Oh! You remember this. We had to fight Dead Hand again. Because this time we have the Eye of Truth. Actually, I think you still need to get grabbed. He's behind me. This is not E for everyone, Nintendo! So now you have the Master Sword, so this fight should be easier. You gotta wait for him to come down. And slash at his head. And wait for him to waddle away. Now, if you use the Eye of Truth, you see there's a dark circle right there. You Now you can get him to come up without letting the hands grab you. Ow. Admittedly, the dark circle can be a little hard to see at times. Okay, I actually can't see it. On the hands?
Far side of you.
Where? Over here?
Not that one, but the next one. I think it's under. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, there he is! No, get him away, get him away! I can take this off now. And my dog is down here. Still checking to see whether Brain is a good guy or not. And she's licking my arm. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Kudo, stop. No, stop, 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 stop. Kudo. I love you and all, but honestly, sometimes you can be a bit annoying. Alright, so, open up this chest and... Gonna take a sip of my coat.
Empty.
It's because you drank it all. We get the dungeon item, the hover boots. That's right, we already have the dungeon item and we're not even, like, 10 minutes in.
We're
Six and a half minutes. With these mysterious boots, you can hover above the ground. The downside, no traction. You can even use these to walk for short periods where there is no solid ground. Be brave and trust in the boots.
I wouldn't trust those boots. They don't look so trustworthy.
So anyways, this is another boot equipment, like the iron boots. So if you use these, you have... It's like walking on ice. However, you can actually walk where there is no ground for a small period of time.
I'm sure you just have to sprint.
Which is what we're going to do if these... I thought that one came a fairy, but it was just Navi.
It's that one, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. I got stuck on the little thing. And
go lie down.
Alright, so. Like that sign said, we need the something something, because I don't remember. But I do remember that in the Zelda dungeon walkthrough, like when I did this the first time, they called this part the Leap of Faith, so. There. That was the hover boots in action. Gold circle appears around your feet, and that happens, alright? So you just need to get a good running start. This is dark.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
Oh, BMO statue. What? What? Who? What was the what? The... Nah. How did that not... Thank you. Thank you for doing that.
And then you get a ball.
Okay, I think what we have to do is play a song here, but I can't remember which one, so. So, let me see. What would be a good song to use here?
Are we missing a song?
Yeah, we don't get that until later. I want a song... Sun song, song of time, song of storms. So let's try the sun song first. If it's the Scarecrow song, I'm sorry, I can't remember that song. I'll have to go back and look at it. So it would be... There we go. I believe this just gives you bombs. Oh, and a fairy. At least I think that's a fairy. But I'm already full of fairies. So. Give me that. That fairy. So that one's not fake. And that one's not fake. I believe if you can blow this up. I'm using a lot of bombs. And that's just... need a small key for that. Let's go this way. Oh god.
Better mummy.
Yeah, give dose.
I still have two.
Yep. So we gotta play a sun song. This is why I brought this out, because there's a lot of these guys in here. And that paralyzes them. And then, there's Gortam! Gortam! Now the other one! You kill them.
Treasure!
Give me this. And that. I don't care if I'm full.
In case you haven't noticed, I've never played this. I don't even know what we're talking about.
That is magic power.
I know what magic is.
We get the compass! Kind of useless without the map, though.
Yeah.
But we are at the almost 11-minute mark, so we will see you guys later. Bye.